What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode. This will probably be my like third or second intro, but I just kind of want to get this out there. This is after I made the video, but this season it was okay. We got us a couple deer, but it wasn't the greatest. But we saw a deer. Got a couple of deer, and that's all that matters. We had fun. So my clips aren't exactly the prettiest. This ain't gonna be like the prettiest YouTube video, but I did my best to kind of organize everything. But there's a couple clips in there that are kind of whatever, but yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this video. Well, guys, it is currently 2:30, opening day. I was walking in, and I jumped a doe. She ran, and either my brother or my mom shot it. So it was funny because I called it. I knew it was gonna get shot. So yeah, we'll go find it tonight. But otherwise, we're gonna hunt tonight. Hopefully, we can get one. We're after a buck for the big buck contest, but. You see a doe, why not? You know, it's meat in the freezer. So you guys just stay tuned and hopefully we can get it done. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode. In this episode, it will be the 2020 gun deer season, the 9-day. So I kind of late to an intro. It is the second day, Sunday. So it's yesterday was kind of a bust, kind of. Basically, how our stands are laid out is there's a ridge, and I'm set up on top of the hill, and then my mom and brother were set up on the bottom. So day two, we saw one like 6-pointer this morning, but this morning. Or last night when we were walking out, there was a whole bunch of deer in the field. So my brother and mom are going to sit in the field. And I'm sitting in the one they sat in this morning and yesterday. And then my uncle is going to sit in the one that we sat in. So hopefully we can see something. I'm going to put you guys on the scope mount thing that I shot on my crossbow in the last video. But I don't know if it'll stay on because it's a rifle and it kicks more than a crossbow will. So yeah, hopefully you can get something. I don't know how much hunting we're going to get in. But you guys just stay tuned and hopefully we can get some deer. So as you can see, there's a big hill up there. My uncle, he's on the other side of that. And a doe came up, or the little fawn came running up right there, and cut over there, but I passed on her, it didn't stop, so yeah, well, she's starting to snow. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but hopefully the deer start moving. I don't know if you can hear it hitting my blind. But, yeah, I don't know. Well, my brother, I heard him shoot twice. So, we'll go see what happened in a little while. But, I'm hoping he got something. So, yeah, you guys should stay tuned. And hopefully we can get her.
Ready? Oh, shoot. Just chasing each other. They gotta be a little buck and a doe. But, Christ, I'm shaking already. It's snowing. It is a Tuesday night. And I can't believe I'm shaking so bad already. And, I'm just gonna keep an eye out. So you guys just stay tuned.
Right, guys, it is Wednesday night. And, this time I'm gonna sit up on the hill. Last night I sat below the hill and I saw two. They kept chasing each other and they kept coming over here. So I'll show you how this blind is set up on the hill. So right here you can see them at the top of the hill, and then down, that's how I'm set up. And there's a field over there. I think it was a cornfield. And then I can see way down over in there, and just along this field. Usually they run like right along the field there, and then it comes out like right in front of me. So like that tree with the X on it, they'll be like right behind there. So yeah, wish me luck and hopefully we can get something. So I'm walking out and there's a fawn walking right towards me. Thank you. He's coming towards me. I could have smoked him with the bow. He's this close. Probably 40 yards right now. It's a dumb little thing. Dude, he's literally coming up to me. He's behind this tree now. Look at him. He's right here. He's like 30 yards. He's coming right up to me. It's almost quitting time. Bro, he's literally coming towards me. He's like 20 yards right now. Literally 20 yards. Oh, now he's taking a pee. To me. Look at this thing. This thing's got balls. It's making noises at me. Bleh. Bleh. Alright, I gotta go, it's past quitting time. This little dude. Oh. There he goes. while, guys. I moved my blind, as you saw last night. I moved down this field. So, it's 4 o'clock right now. We got about half an hour left. So, I'm hoping they come out right at dark so like, then I can pluck one. Tonight, I'm not going to be picky on how far away it is. I probably should have shot them ones last night. They were probably about 200 or so. So, you guys should stay tuned. And we got a full moon. So, that's pretty cool. So, yeah, you guys just stay tuned. There you can kind of see the moon. It's right above them trees. It's a big circle in the sky. A big old moon. They just came out. The one on the right's the biggest. They're blowing at something now. Please don't. Come across the road. Come on. Crap. Here we go, guys. We're gonna get it done. We're gonna get it done. I got it all picked out where they're gonna come through. Get out of this window. Six of them. Oh, somebody's shooting. Holy crap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, crap, there's 8 of them. Come on, come across the road.
this clip. I'm gonna wait till they come closer. They're running at this way. There's a dual wheel taking a big old dump. It is, it's got its tail up. I hope it doesn't run across the road. I'm trying to pick out the biggest one, but they're all the same. Take that back. There's a big one on the left. There's a group of three on the left. The middle one's the biggest. I could shoot her, but she's across the road. And they're pretty freaking far. I'm just gonna let him chill for a while. And we got about... What the heck? They smelled something. White tail, tail deer, white. I need some meat in the freezer, white tail deer, deer, deer. Okay, here they come.
Blinded by the light.
Didn't go 20.
Got her. Got her. She's down.
thank you guys so much for watching. Yeah, like I said, it was a decent season. We saw a deer, had fun. That's all that matters. I might go for a T-zone yet, but otherwise we're gonna be cranking on the old ice fishing. So hope you guys enjoy this video. Like and subscribe and turn on that notification bell, and we will catch you next time. Peace.